But adaptations happen.
All right, Shyron, let's go. Beat this guy.
I'm trying.
We got a Cannon Grand Finals.
Yeah, it seems like it's the appropriate decision right now to root for the underdog.
I always root for the underdog.
Right now I'm going to root for John. I'm just rooting for John.
I think John's a terrific person.
I don't know, man.
I want somebody else to win.
He's won at least four of our events so far.
John
took me out, man.
I gotta root for Chiron.
All right. I have a little commentator dispute then. I'll be rooting for John. My expectation is Chiron's pressure will be very good. I think if he anti-airs like he did last game, we'll see a much closer set. Because I saw him uppercut Fatty several times consecutively. And it's very difficult to anti-air Nash at some points. So we just hit it every time.
He was on top of the anti-air.
But at the same time,
more reactive.
Yeah. It's difficult to do too. They call you gotta be really on point to do it.
Hey. Yeah, you gotta call him out.
Power's bananas,
really gotta
man.
Commit to those DPs. In
it's those bananas. They're giving him the power he needs.
Frame the face for that perfect vision.
Yeah.
Like 2020.
He's got better for him. He's probably got 10-10. You can see miles away at the top of the mountain.
He's just searching for those Jordans, dude.
Fight!
Alright, so we're going to
I think it's probably in the county's favor, but not by much.
Right, okay, I would agree. Why?
The reason being is B-Skill enables him to punish the fireballs from full screen, and every time he lands one, or gets a block that builds his meter. When he is able to activate, he becomes a better character. He goes from being top 5 to probably top 2. And because
top 2 in V-Trigger?
I think in V-Trigger his punishes are ridiculous. Do you see this?
Yeah, no, that is a little
see how fast this guy's moving?
Fluid in his V-Trigger.
Honestly, I think outside of V-Trigger, he's like top 8 or 9. In V-Trigger, he's amazing. So that's why I think he's top 5 overall.
Mid-tier.
I don't think Heights is
He's right there.
Round 2.
But at the same time, Kensel has ridiculous pressure, high damage. Macaulay's high damage.
Well, Macaulay's also like...
Fireballs aren't coming into play much easier. He's even just jumping over them sometimes.
Feel like he's smart.
Right, he's got Nicali. He had Nicali in the corner. Now he's got his back to the wall. Can't let him jump into like that. It's good. That would have been the greatest trick of all time.
Right? That would have been the greatest jab. Or what was that, a throw? I don't even remember. That was ridiculous.
I don't even think he saw anything whip. I just think he thought it was a good time to do it.
Yeah, it's
final round.
Part of the cards right there.
Fight! I don't get
that feature is he might be dead.
Good measure. I don't think he needed to use that.
It was the last round. It was the last round. Always use it.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Use your meter. It's there for a reason.
Round 1. Fight!
Alright.
He got around that last game, he can solve it around.
Now see, every single time that Kali player Juan is using B-Skill before he shakes the ground, he's making a huge risk. Shyron's able to read that and jump preemptively. He can punish with a full combo.
Right, and he's using the B-Skill pretty liberally. Like, absurdly jumping behind him with the life lead.
Alright, but he can activate whenever he likes to. Is he gonna become a better character or move up that tier list?
Does he feel like he needs
might be saving it for a
round Round two. Fight. Adolphus!
To stun will kill. Or he's not stunned, actually.
That was a decisive overhead right there.
But he is going into the last round with very few resources. Whereas his opponent's going with a full bar.
Bar, but no trigger, so he's got time to build hits. It's really scary. There he goes, good counter. He's looking like he's got Sharon's number right now.
Nikali wins.
You took a lot of that round with anti-air jabs.
This is the 15th win.
Yeah, definitely. Play that one really patient.
Does Chiron have a second character?
Are we going to character select screen?
The only other character I think I've ever seen him play is Poison in Ultra.
Boogie. Quickly on the scene!
Interesting.
Wow, okay.
Nikali Rock Souls.
Alright, so Velociraptor's on match point. Isn't he? 2-0, yeah.
Yeah. Tournament point.
Yep.
So I don't think this is gonna go very well, but I could be wrong.
Yeah, I don't know.
Round one.
That's like a really dramatic character switch.
So basically the way he plays, he has a bunch of 50-50 vortex options. Neutral is very lacking. The color neutral is good enough.
He's on the knockdown.
Yeah. I just don't think he's gonna get a chance at vortex. I think he's gonna take this.
Kali stays on top of like that shit. One more hit, yeah.
Any other? She can't do anything about this pressure unless she spends meter, and
round
it's
two.
Expensive to try it. You can miss it? A lot of right. Got you! He's got the life. Just look at Nikali come to him.
Character switch of your life, dog. Oh man, that call it at the end there, and with the EX, what was that, stomps at the end?
Nikali wins.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. It was just confirming into a combo.
Yep.